have joined a group of youth supporters in the back of their truck that they used to canvass Juvenal in an attempt to get people to attend various pro-independent rallies. Today, these guys are hoping to get people out for a national day of prayer for the referendum that's going to take place this afternoon at the John Garang Memorial. These kinds of trucks have become a real hallmark in Juba in the lead-up to this referendum. A lot of people have taken to very basic grassroots forms of organizing to bolster support to the independence movement that's growing here.